the hero in this movie with this boy.
Yes.
How do you get this part?
Oh, it's an interesting story. So my fiance is a ballerina, and she's involved also in advertising and some movies, and she heard about the casting call for it, that they were looking for a particular type of actor. Now, I've never acted in a movie before, but she was quite insistent that I send a video in, and so I did, and the director, Marianne, called me back. He said, I'd like to meet you. And we did. And he said, yes, I'd like for you to be in the movie. It was just like that.
It's a cowboyish
part. Yeah, it's kind of a cowboy thing. Originally, the role was meant for someone from Minnesota, up in the northeastern part of the United States. And once Marion met me, he said, let's make him from West Texas to fit you, because you're not really an actor, so let's just make this easy for you. But it did fit with my background. I'd grown up with horses and kind of a Western feel to the film that resonated with me. I hope you liked it. Yeah. Thank you. It's fantastic, because he's a new actor as well, so we were both kind of learning as we went along, and we became friendly. I have a 14-year-old son who lives in Denmark, and so during the shoots, I would just imagine that Daniel, the actor, is my son Lucas, and it made it a lot easier to establish that relationship and the kind of the protective feelings that I had for the character Niku.
How is this movie for you?
Oh, I've seen it 3 times so far, and I'm impressed with the cinematography, and the wide open spaces, the Western feel of it, even though it's set, you know, in the East, and I like the humor in it. I like the fact that during such a horrible time, it wasn't about, the movie didn't focus on propaganda, who was right or who was wrong. It showed a very personal challenge and journey for a young boy who was in a very difficult place. And it touched me. It made me feel closer to Romania. Well, if the opportunity arises, I certainly wouldn't turn my nose up at it. It was such a great experience, but I think I might be a little spoiled having had Marianne as my first director, because I've heard horror stories from other people in the industry. But Marianne was so easy to work with, so patient and kind to me, as was all the cast. I mean, everyone just kind of took me under their wing and helped me understand where to stand, what to say, what to do, what not to do, even more importantly. It was a really special experience. So if there was an opportunity to do something like that again, absolutely, I'd love to. It was a fantastic journey. The film itself and the making of the film was just, it was the most fun I've ever had while earning money. Let's put it that way.